Here's the cross, in with a header! Just couldn't turn it in. So calm under pressure. A 1-0 lead established. Right towards the front men. And back to base. Keeper sends it forward. Plays a clever pass. A really good feat from him. Plenty waiting in the middle. That intervention was very necessary. Done very well to intervene. The counter is on. There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0. Just deflected over the goal line for a corner. He's left his man, shoots! What a save! Terrific reactions! And he heaves it forward. Good take and shot a goal! Really well taken goal! And with that goal comes comfort! Starting to look very comfortable. Pass it over to the other flank. It's a throw. Gone out. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Coming up to half-time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Tries to get it forward quickly. It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time. That's the start of another 45 minutes. Across the field it goes. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Goals ahead and looking comfortable. Tries to locate someone up front. Looks to clip it forward. Finds himself eased off the ball. And the shot! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. He'll have a go. It's hit the upright. Gets good distance on it. Lobs it in gently. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. And he's going long. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Forward it goes. And it's got through. Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure. So, time for changes on both sides, actually. And that's been lever clear. Gorgeous control there. That's a throw. A good foot in there, dashing forward at pace. hoists it forward. And time is up. Badger heads down the tunnel, swathed in satisfaction. His team have carried out his instructions to the word, and they have got their win. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim? Well, thank you very much, Jim.